it's an incredible feeling to represent your country and to see 4 years of hard work it takes to get there. And then to actually get in and walk into the stadium, it's an incredible rush, once of a lifetime for sure. You know, for me it was, you know, I didn't go in the Olympics thinking that I was a medal favorite or anything like that. I just tried to do the best that I could. And for me it was, again, getting off to a great start. That was really what made or broke my my event. And again, just the adrenaline, the energy, the excitement, trying to channel that and bringing that into your performance on the ice is a skill, and people, I think, underappreciate how important it is to draw that laser focus on all your energy at one time, one event, be in the moment and to get it done. And I think for my wife and I, the 94 games were really special. It was the last games that we skated together in. But in Lillehammer, it was cold, it was wintry, it was a great housing situation, it was great ice conditions, it was great environment in the Viking ship. It just really, to me, epitomized what the Winter Olympic Games was all about when I grew up and I saw Placid and I saw Innsbruck and saw all the different athletes there. To me, it was just a great, friendly environment where they cheer for every skater, whether he's dead last or winner, and to me that's what the Olympic spirit is all about, is the support of the athletes to do the best that they can.